Area 51 has answered some of those questions.
Thank you.